everyone. So here I am with another video. In this video I'll solve these two questions which is very important for competitive exams just in 2 seconds. So let's start. You can see how fastly I solved these two questions. If you also want to solve this type of questions just in 2 seconds, then go through description. There you will get the detailed video for the trick behind solving this kind of questions. Bye.